from Billings, Montana. I am majoring in electrical engineering at the University of Mary in Bismarck, North Dakota, and I am the electrical engineering intern here at the CHS Laurel Refinery. I chose CHS because I was intrigued at how diversified the company was in different markets, like energy and agriculture and refining, for example. And I just also was excited to be able to work with different interns of different engineering disciplines and also to have a mentor that I could go and talk to that was in my respective field. Some of my tasks and projects that I've been working on this summer have been a lot of electrical database cleanup, some documentation updates, field inspections of some electrical equipment, and then also some design and specification work for electrical equipment going into the refinery. I attend some weekly reliability team meetings, and then we also have some weekly safety meetings led by us interns. One of my favorite parts of the internship has been some of the design work. See it tangibly in the refinery has been really cool, and then also getting to interact with just a lot of different interns with different engineering disciplines has been great as well. I kind of had always seen myself working in like a totally different field of electrical engineering, and now with the help of this internship, I can kind of see myself more working in like the energy and power field of engineering.